you haven't lived until you've tried to be a caged bird who let himself break free. He said he don't mean to criticize, he's just a passerby with young man's eyes. Said when he was my age, he looked just like me. Young man, don't you know it ain't way up in my way, I aim to go.
Again, I'm not perfect. Every so often, I fall into the same trap that other creators do. And when I say the trap, what I mean by that is I start to second guess. I start to doubt. I'm human. We're all human. I'm not unreachable. I'm not different than you. I have a camera. That's it. But I start to doubt what I'm doing. I start to doubt what we're building and wonder whether or not the time and the energy is there and worth it, right? Tonight changed that. It did. I'm not trying to be cliche. I'm not trying to be dramatic. It's impossible to not be dramatic right now, to be honest with you. It's impossible not to.
Stop!
coming in. They can't stop us. I don't want to stop the stream. This is the single best stream I've ever had in my life. Single best stream I've ever had in my life. I don't care. I don't care any other stream in the world. I could have been in the best mood, but seeing you guys come in together like this is just, it's just something else. Better shape up, cause I need a man.
Oh God.
And my heart is set on you.
Are you guys moving?
Yeah, we're dancing, dude. Dr. Wonder's tits.
It worked out of the gate. The mic worked. I didn't have it muted. Welcome back. How we doing? Happy hump day. If you're not celebrating hump day, then, well, you're kind of doing it wrong. Welcome in, everybody. Everybody's here. Now we can just go ahead and get started because everybody's already here. If they're not here yet, you know, oh well.
Welcome back in, everybody.
Who still reads?
Not me.
I wish I did read. I wish I did read. Hold on. Hold on. What's going on here? Gotta give you that booty cam. There we go. Welcome in, folks. Happy Wednesday, guys. We got some things to talk about. We got some things to talk about, and in a little bit, I don't want to start the stream off on something negative, but in a little bit, I gotta ask something from everybody. All right. I gotta ask something from everybody in a little bit, but I'm gonna wait until probably after the scav run, let folks trickle in. But it's a hectic world going on right now, isn't it? Isn't it? Now I'm sure because I put it in the damn title, you know, we can have some conversations surrounding Ukraine, etc. Because things are getting a little bit escalated and heated. I'm gonna be live tomorrow on Funker 5:30. To talk a little bit more about Ukraine. We're going to try to kick back, break away from all of that here. Have a good time. The wheel is live. If you're not familiar with the Wheel of Tarkov makes it fun to donate to our cause. And you guys can potentially ruin my night. So I'm excited to do that. But I'm just happy to be here and hanging out with all of you guys. How's everybody doing? How's everybody doing? So tomorrow's going to be a very... I wouldn't say political conversation, but, you know, what we want to do tomorrow on 5:30 is go live and hear from everybody, right? So I'd love for you guys to come by and, you know, we'll stretch our legs outside of the gaming arena to my other world, which is very much so veteran and combat footage oriented, right? So I'd love to have you guys in there, different type of conversation than what we'll have. Then what we'll have here. Gareth, thank you for the $14.99. I'm on team, not Russia. Well, I hope both teams have fun. Just kidding. That's trying to make light of the situation. One of these days, I'm going to say something's going to get me canceled, and I'm really hoping it's not going to be something stupid as this. It's snowing in Texas. It ain't right. What? What's up, Michael? How are you, man? Howdy, y'all. What's up, Rough Rider? Hey, I made it. Well, welcome in, dude. There's Adam. Adam, you look good today. How you doing? I got the furry hat on. And I say furry because it's been laying all around the house. And all the cat hair and all that bullshit's all over it. I got myself in trouble in a meeting today. I said the word bullshit. And somebody else that was working from home was like, I got kids. And they felt real awkward when I was like, me too. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I honestly was sorry. Do I look good, Dad? Not today. Not today. You need to clean up the beard a little bit. Maybe have a shower. Something along those lines. No, but the situation in the East is not... not looking good. Not looking good from a global scale, global perspective, you know. But it's been so good today. It was beautiful outside today, and I couldn't step away from my phone. Not once. Not once. All three of my jobs, and we'll talk about why the Army was reaching out to me super heavily. all three of my jobs had me earn my pay today. I always look good, Pops Kala. Well, now, not so much. Be honest out there. I need everybody, listen. Be honest. How many of you popped a collar? I did it. I wore two polos, popped both collars. Double collar pop. Be honest. Don't lie to yourself, don't lie to me. All right? So World War III's go. I don't know if it'll get that far, but Adam, thank you for the 20. We got spins coming up for Gareth and Adam on the wheel. Popped collar back in the day. Was that like last week?
Six minutes!
Adam, thanks again for the 20, brother. Hello! Guess what? It's raining in Tarkov again. Whatever would we do without the rain in Tarkov? Color down like the good Lord intended. I've been pop collar free since 2011. I'm glad you're on the mend, brother. I am glad you're on the mend. You know, it can be tough. It can be tough, dude. On that path to recovery. Hell yeah, I popped collars. Yeah, see. You're a little bit excited about that. Hot tub is Bitcoin spawn. Moving downstairs, hot tub. Where's the downstairs precious hot tub? Who's got a hot tub? Looking for a hot tub. Hot tub. Not up here. Lord Hobo the Angry, thank you for the 20. Fuck's a hot tub? Time machine? I don't know where the hot tub is. Is this the right resort? I don't know. What's over here? Oh, no. I don't even remember saying the word 2011. Yeah, that's what I thought. I was in the wrong one. Yeah, I was in the wrong building. You guys are confusing. But now I'm too far, because the other one's all the way over there, isn't it? We're past all the good stuff. Other chalet. Yeah, that's what I thought. So we're getting ever closer to the giveaway. I'm starting to get closer and closer to understanding what we're going to be giving away. I do believe we're going to be doing another pair of Ray-Bans, Ray-Ban Wayfarers. But I am working with Hardhead to see if we can't do another helmet. There's the potential that that could happen. Regardless of what happens, I'm probably going to at least be looking at doing a plate carrier. I'm thinking it's going to probably be a Cry JPC, a jumpable plate carrier. I don't know if I'll be doing the armor. I don't want that juju on me. Right? I don't want to be the one to buy what you're gonna, you know, potentially have to defend your life with. Right? The plate carrier, I'll take ownership of. But what are we doing today? Running around with the wheel. The wheel's live. We're just hanging out. Being good people or not. Good is relative, I guess. nobody ever loots this. There's always like some good stuff in here. Look at that. What's up, 80? How are you, man? So yeah, relative to the giveaway though, something of pertinence is for all giveaways from here forward, whether you have done a spin or not, all members will get at least one entry. So as members, you get an entry into every giveaway. All right. Always trying to find ways to give back to members. I don't do member only games and things like that. I don't often get a chance to do member only streams and such. So always looking for finding ways to afford members a little bit of a thank you. Police. So the very top entry on the giveaway entries thing is members. So all members. Mark Golden, what do you say, brother? What do you say, man? How are you? Is that one entry per member tier? No. I don't really want to tell you why I said no, because I'll be embarrassed. Because tracking that and setting it up would be a lot of work. And I'm afraid I'd get it wrong and do somebody an injustice. Hey, Martin. No, but I am working on something for to try to give back to those in the upper member tiers. There are a couple things that I've tried doing already. And those members that are in those upper tiers can, you know, you know who you are. But I'm spread a little thin right now. I'm not going to lie. I just appreciate the support. I do. Hope your night's chill, bro beans. Yeah. Yeah. I mean... My night will be whatever I decide to make out of it. You know what I mean? I don't intend to get mad at my video game, but who knows what could happen. I don't know where the mines are, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to walk over one here. Here we go. Ready? Oh, I'm on a rock now. Okay. I guess you can't go up any further there. I'm kind of testing my limits to see where I can and can't go here. I think there's mines somewhere along here. I ran through this way the other night, Monday night, so see what happens there. That scared the living shit out of me, dude. Oh, God. Oh, shit! Alright, that's how the night's gonna go, huh? Okie dokie. Alright, let's go to the wheel. So this first one's coming up for Gareth. Gareth with the 1074. Rogue Nation. Looks like we're headed right back. Looks like we're headed right back, boys. One and two. Hit it both. What are the odds? Pretty good, apparently, actually. Pretty good. All right, Rogue Nation. Not a lot of funds to carry me forward in Wheel Night tonight. So methinks we're going to repurpose an M4 this. And we'll actually run a hammer this time. I fucking hate the hammer so much. I hate the hammer so much. So very much. How is recoil, etc. on this? What can we do? Well, we can get a better grip on there. Get a grip! Yeah. First of all, man, have a little respect for your build, your buddy. All right, if you're gonna build something, just have a little bit of damn respect for how it looks. Goodness. Yuck. Ick. Butt plate? Not on this rifle. This rifle doesn't take a butt plate. I thought about putting a MOE on there, which would take the butt plate. And that does get us down under 60 recoil. But I'm not overly concerned with that. You know, I'm kind of just going to be shamming with gear anyway. Matter of fact, I might literally just run exactly what you see here. Yeah. It's a good looking M4. I'd carry that. The light is a little bit excessive. Looks funny. It'll be all right. Got some extra gear. Oh, okay. All right. Well, there's all the gear that we need for the entirety of the night. Not enough armor came back though. All right, good, good, good. Let's go to the traders. Pigeon, what's going on, man? How are you? I'm gonna wear the swordens. Much gooder. Move this down here. Move my new squirrel gun down here too. I got enough stuff to be dangerous, don't worry. I like those SR-25s. One of my favorites, yeah. I like the tappers. I like the tappers. I don't hate like 8Rs either though. 8R TX-15 with good enough ammo in it. The way that I play is really conducive to running like tapper rifles. Got a little bit of stuff that I can sell. Not a lot, but just enough. A56, here we go. I got a little bit of 995 there too. Don't need those because we're taking the grizzly. The only thing that I'm gonna regret is the weapon system. You know what? Let's swing for the fences right out of the gate here. Let's just go for broke. What do you say? With a thermal? This should be stupid. Did I miss the announcement? Not yet. It's not really an announcement. It's not an announcement. It's an ask. It's an ask. And it's a somber ask. right? It's not anything cool or special. It is special to me, but I'm going to be asking for your help. All right, here we go. Better repair my damn armor. All right, so in order to get an entry into the giveaway, well, let's talk about win categories here. So for Rogue Nation, I have to kill at least two rogues and extract. All right, at least two rogues and extract. All right, let's talk for a second. Let's talk. We got a chat. I got a call from the army today. All right, I got a call from the army today. Something that you guys know about the reason that we do the Fit PC is once upon a moon, and I am just one of many that have had to deal with this. Once upon a moon, I lost two very good friends of mine.
My man.
I lost two very good friends of mine to their own hand. I got another call today because we lost another one. Here's what I need from you. I need you to reach out to somebody that you deployed with, that you knew, or that you know is military, and just fucking check up on them. All right? I'm tired of getting these phone calls. Say hey to people. All right? Check in on your buddy. This is the only time we're going to cover that. All right? That's it. I love you all. Welcome back. But that was it. The greatest thing about going for broken Tarkov is that it's a very attainable goal. Oh, I can do it real fast. I know how to spend money in Tarkov. Now, just to cover back down on that, we have areas in the Discord that are specifically here for you to reach out to folks. All right? Jordan, thank you for hitting the member button.
Outstanding.
Outstanding, brother. Bees, thank you for the 5. We've got people that are here for you. Reach out to somebody. Reach out to me. I don't care. My DMs are open. I don't give a shit. All right. Make a phone call. Repair armor? I did. Like to buy a real one, but they're spendy, as you say. I don't remember what we're talking about. I got lost in the other thing. We might get some games in a little bit with maybe the Sherpas. I'm not sure if they're playing tonight. But once the Sherpas come in, they do not have to abide by the rules. Oh, the SR. Jordan, thank you for the 10. We got spins coming up for Adam, Lord Hobo, and Jordan. Oh, the SR? Yeah. Yeah, those are nice, man. I can't afford that. Mm-mm. That's a little bit too spendy for me. That's many dollars. That's like a lot of dollars. I might go hatless tonight. What do you guys think? Hair's getting a little long. I feel like a hippie. And I need to trim up. I said I was going to keep the beard short. Hey, Ronnie Chad, hope you have a great night. I've got you on the big TV. God, that makes me blush every time. You know just how to treat a lady. That's cool as shit. And I hope your kids weren't around to hear me say that bad word. Kids, the man on the TV is a bad man. Don't act like the bad man on the TV, okay? Absolutely, Bees. I got you, brother. Tactical on the cheap, we say, brother. Hey, how you doing? PC on you? This one? Or that one? Or that one? Or that one? I got PCs all around me, dude. Oh, yikes. Ugh. Diamond, like diamond. Oh god, my bad, guys.
Hello. Hi. Yep. I know. Totally new here. Also have you on the living room big TV. God. Y'all just taking me out on dates tonight, huh? Look at you. Goodness. Bees, thank you for the two. For those that are new here, we've got a special night going on right now. It's called Wheel of Tarkov Night, where I do my best Vanna White impression. I do look pretty good in a dress. I just forgot to wear it today. Basically, you send in a $10 donation or super chat. All the donation, exclamation point donations, go towards the FitPC. The FitPC is our effort at putting good back into the world. We're trying to combat veteran suicide one PC at a time is ultimately the goal, right? Gaming has helped so many people break away from the monotony of day-to-day life, and I know that it'll help. It can help some veterans out there. So I partnered with StackUp.org and Artesian Builds. Artesian Builds to help me on StackUp's part deliver the PCs, but on Artesian's part actually put the PCs together and send them over to StackUp. Now, I do have another announcement that I totally forgot about. Artesian has scheduled our very first PC build for this year. Last year we did 16 PCs. Our first PC build this year is happening on March 3rd at 9 p.m., which I want to say is a Thursday, and we'll be live for it. So we'll be spending the first part of the night here on our channel, even though it's a Thursday. We're normally on live on 5:30 those days. We'll be spending the first part of the night live on my channel, and then we'll be headed over to watch the Artesian Twitch channel, where they're going to build our FitPC live. If you need an ego check, I can pull up the stream on an iPod video. Please do. Please do. I rely on you guys to kick me in the dick every once in a while. Again, kids, the bad man on the TV says bad words. Don't be like the bad man.
Holy Jesus.
Caveman, thank you for the 50, brother. I've only got 30 round mags and I only have 3 of them. One second. Hey, Corey. I had a work text. Remember, the goal is to kill 2 rogues and then GTF out. I have to extract, though. There's a guy up on the ridge there. Somewhere. Oh, yeah, boys. What are you doing? It hurt, didn't it?
Holy Jesus.
Hump day. Let's go.
I think I killed him. I'm not sure. I need to hold for a minute, though. Eric, thank you for the 50! I think he's dead, right? Who is he engaged with over here, though? Oh, what's this? Dead guy right... There's a guy there and another guy there. I killed that guy a second ago. He is now dead. Mm-hmm. Oh shit. That scared me to death, dude. What to do? Jeremy Fishing, thanks very much for the sub. How are you? Keep seeing. What are you? I don't trust that this fight's over from up top. Oh! There's a guy above me! I lose, and I lost my damn thermal. Yikes! All right, so who was that? That was Gareth. Gareth got yourself an entry. Midget Masquerade. I did not kill the first one. I did not kill the first one. Solid thermal weather? Yeah, if I had more thermals, I'd run them. But that was my only thermal. I only missed two shots. So we were hitting all of those, most of those. But that guy up top. The problem playing solo in weather like this is you can't hear somebody push up on you. Any Sherpas that are out there, you guys are always welcome to join me. Let's grab one of those. We got spins to do. Spin, spin, spin. Here we go. These spins are for Adam. We got two coming up. No merch. There's always a 10% chance to win merch on the spin wheel. It's fucking loud, bro. Sniper only. I can dig that. I can dig that. All right, here's our sniper only. Now the rule is this is all I can take outside of a med. Now the goal here is to kill a PMC and extract or 10 scavs. This is all I can take in. Here's my kit. Where do I want to go with the best opportunity? I'll let you guys pick. Where should we take just the sniper? Not factory. Maybe factory. Factory's in the running. But it's not going to be this sniper. No, you do not, David. You play however you want to play. Woods, customs... Shoreline. I do need one more 100 meter headshot on shoreline. Two shoreline votes. Customs, Renan. Customs. Three customs votes. I need one more shooter born in heaven kill on shoreline. You guys could do me a solid here. Shoreline. Three shoreline votes. What's up, Leo? I changed the shoreline. Nathan says customs. Shoreline, shoreline, shoreline. Got it. Shoreline it is. Shoreline it is. Man, that's a feels bad. That's a feels bad on that last one. Yikes. Somewhere in Russia. Chaotic says shoreline. Yeah, shoreline it is. Shoreline it is. Today was rest day from the gym, though. I squatted six times last week, guys. And I could not do that again. Thank you guys again for all the support so far tonight. Jeremy, once again, thanks for the sub. If you're not subbed, tap the sub right in the ass. But... Beep. Eric, thank you for the 50. Caveman, thank you for the 50. Both of those going to the fitpc. Bees, thank you for the $2. Bees, thank you for the 5. Jordan, thank you for the $9.99 super chat. Bees, thank you again for the 5. Jordan, welcome again to the Raiders, dude. Hey,
my man.
Buddy, make sure you connect. Make sure you're connecting your Discord to your YouTube, brother. All right? So here's why that's important. So join the Discord, first and foremost, everybody. We've got over 800 members and a ton of Tarkov players in there. We play community games every Friday here. You can play with me every Friday if you want to. I'm pretty bad at the game. But you have to be in the Discord, and you have to have accepted the rules. So join the Discord. Connect your Discord and your YouTube if you're a member, because that gives you access to the hidden areas. All right? Going back that way. Here we go. Now, we also have a Sherpa program. For those that are new to Tarkov that need a little bit of help, we have a crew of community members that have in the thousands of hours of the game that are here to help you. This is not Burger King. You cannot have it your way. But they're here to help you. You can set up some time with them. They'll run you through some raids if you have specific quests to work on. That's what we love to focus on, is specific tasks. You mean you can take me to the dark corner? Well, yes, there are nipple shots and at least one foot pick, I believe, in there. If I have not put the foot pick in there, let me know. Because I did promise that at one point. We got some weird stuff going on in there. It's only weird if you make it weird, I guess. It's up to you, whatever you're into. Okay, one PMC, preferably at 100 plus meters, but all I need is the one. Please, Lord, let me get one more. I am tagged and cursed because I don't have a vest on. So if scavs see me, I'm gonna be hurting. Saw the beautiful yet hazardous rollerblade moves in a gym. Fun fact, running fact, I was a competition jive skater in high school. And I was pretty good. Hate it if you want. But I did that. Six pounds, 7 ounces, baby Jesus. I like the baby Jesus better. We're going to set our dope at 100 here in a minute. We'll have to be bouncing back and forth between scavs and PMCs, though. I got to make some money tonight. It was actually smooth AF. I'm not kidding. I competed in, like, jive skate competitions. But listen, it was a small town that consisted of a trailer park where I lived and a high school. So the only place there was to do anything was the skating rink. You either went to the skating rink or you went to jail. Now, I ended up kind of hanging out in both locations. But that was a huge deal in my town. Small town, right? Big fish, small pond kind of deal. I just see a guy right there. It's tough being this much of an alpha male. It's tough, dude. Give me one. If he turns to look at me, I'm gonna have to kill him because... I'm not wearing it. Alright, fuck it. Is that him? There he is. Thread the needle. This has been a pretty tried and true spot for me in the past, but not a lot of people push this hill anymore, and I don't know why. Didn't hit. We need to reposition. I swore that was a headshot, but okie dokie. Sketchy shit. Do da, do da. I think I hit him in the chest, maybe. Tough in the rain, man. Visibility's next to none. What do we got here? Fuck was that? Oh. That's a PMC. Damn it. What's he doing there? That's the same guy, by the way. I wonder where he's gonna go. I thought it might be a scab. He's got a shotgun that I want really bad. I was kind of expecting him to maybe push out this way, but he's not going to cross that bridge. He's doing his shotgun scav kills quest. Okay, let's move. Don't want to sit in one spot for too long, you know. End up having people rotate down on top of your head. Turns into a pee-pee touch party. So, I mean, I guess if you really wanted to, you could sit still. I think he probably went up the ridge line over there. So the other option that we have to try to just force this is you can always extract camp. It is a way to play. It's greasy as shit. You gotta do what you gotta do. And I'm trying to win. What's up, Conley? Say, brother. Don't be a dickhead, Conley. I know, Conley, I'm allowed to say that. Takes one to know one kind of deal. We go backside, maybe. I can't see a thing. Mr. Timmy, show me your head. I wanna shoot you and then you'll be dead. Oh. Damn it. Later. I had a fucking rifle. Just for being a dickhead, I'm gonna report you. Punk ass. Did we invade Ukraine? Hey, mama's FaceTiming me. Hi. She's showing me a griddle. That's nice. I like a 36-inch griddle. Oh, there's the pretty lady. See, look. What are you doing? Just showing me stuff to window shop at? When did you leave? Oh, I forgot. I don't need the griddle. I'm good. All right, thank you. Later. All right. So, who was that won? Adam got yourself an entry. The next two are going to be for Lord Hobo. We'll survive one of these tonight, I promise. He killed me in the leg like it was some kind of a... Oh, shit. Oh, it's two spins. All right, good. That's Ronnie Merch. Who is that? Lord Hobo the Angry. You won merch. By the way, he killed me in the leg like it was some kind of 360 no scope bullshit action off the top of a roof. Bro, you shot me in the leg. Congrats. Lord Hobo, here's what you gotta do, brother. Here's what you gotta do. Hey, time out. Lord Hobo, so... Exclamation point merch. Head over to the merch store. Let me know what you like, where you want it sent to. If it is a t-shirt, don't just tell me you want the t-shirt because I'm going to send you an extra small and I hope to receive a picture back. So you might want to send a size. All right. Send it over what you want and I'll get it sent out to you. Okay. We're moving on to the next spin. That's going to be for bees. Here we go. The pacifist. All right, here's the deal with the pacifist. I gotta go into raid without a gun while wearing armor. And I have to survive. But I can't kill anything. Okay? I can't kill anything. At all. Like, zero killing. Yes, sir. Welcome in. I don't know. Wherever. Okay, well. There's the kit. We're done. Can you nade yourself? No. No. Where do we want to do this? It needs to be a large enough map that I can rotate. Let's do... Okay, yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that. We will have we'll have a Sherpa to save us. Why do you have to wear armor for this one? Just to try to increase survivability so I don't get one-tapped. I need food and water. Let's grab some milk. Emergencies Act revoked in Canada. I saw that that was happening. I saw that Trudeau was wheeling that back. All right, meet me there. I don't want to insure this. I'm going to insure the helmet and the ears. All right. No. Empty PM to avoid tagged and cursed. You just write it out. No, 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 no. I can't take anything in with me. I can't take anything in with me. Got you. Pull a Pestley and run on to everybody says that every time I do this task, everybody's like, be the press. I'm like, I don't want to. I feel like chances of survivability go up the less threatening you look. What? That PC looks smexy. Here, I'll give you a big up close shot of it. Big up close shot of it. How's that PC looking? Looking real good, right? You likey? VIP run? I need to grab something to drink. I'll be right back. So I can get a mouse pad too, right? Doesn't have to be a shirt or something? Absolutely. Yep. If it's on my merch store, you can get it. But there's also FitLocker merch in there too, right? Which the mouse pads are FitLocker merch. Speaking of merch, got some big things coming up. Big, big, big. Huge even. This turn into OnlyFans. My milkshake does bring all the boys to the yard. To the yard. To the yard. Yeah, we do. We do. We have community merch. We got RonnieFit merch in there. It hadn't been updated in a little while. I've got some new designs I need to get up there. Thank you, Eric. Please and thank you. All right. Comms are hot.
Yep.
I heard there was a milkshake here. Yeah, but typically on Tuesdays at 6 is the real milkshake.
No way. My voodoo is glitched. Can you look at this?
Can I look at it?
Yeah, look at it.
It's no, glitched. I'm a conscientious objector. I can't touch weapons.
I know, but it's
I can't
glitched.
Touch a weapon.
Oh my god.
Is it broke? Take it off, put it back on.
I am.
Have you tried the on off switch?
No, it's glitched.
How's it glitched? Like what's it doing?
Oh, I see what the problem is.
You gotta. I can see what the problem is before you even took the red dot off of there.
It was supposed to be canted. I forgot you can't cant these.
All right, boss. Protect.
We need to get away. We need to get away from here.
Okay.
As fast as possible. We're behind the scav house, boss.
Okay.
Hold on, I got scav right.
Well, protect me.
I am.
By the way, if I survive, he gets an entry into it too.
Go.
Moving.
Alright, so we gotta get.
I gotta be looted. I can't just squeak out. Like I gotta.
Ahead. Right side, left side. I don't know.
What?
I think there's a guy up here. I thought I heard bushes ahead. I just don't see him. Just letting you know.
Hello.
Wow.
Conscientious objector coming in. I don't have a gun. What is it?
Oh. Rechargeable battery. Sounds pretty good.
I'm stuck! Ow! My face!
I cannot believe you haven't been rushed yet.
7M40 is really good rounds. Oh, they changed the model for it. I didn't recognize it.
Tube in here and some kick.
Ooh. Evo can't shoot. What's up, man? I wish I could chop trees down. Then we could have one called the lumberjack, where you have to chop 20 trees down without being killed.
We're just talking about memeing and coming in here with axes and just standing in random places, chopping axes down, trees down together, see if we get killed.
Oh, Evo, thanks for swinging in for a little bit. I appreciate it. We got Wheel of Tarkov night tonight. And check out that fitpc goal already tonight, guys. Over $360 worth of fitpc goal hit already this week. We're going to be ordering that second PC in no time.
I got a guy headed towards Dickhead from Mark Circle.
Got it. Do you think I can make a friend with him? I'm gonna try. I see him. Just hide somewhere. He's a big old thick boy.
Yeah, I know.
He's still running. You'll be able to shoot this dude in the back of the head, bro.
Is he moving right to left still?
Right to left. Far? He's moving towards divot.
Oh, wow, that far?
Mm-mm. Yeah. He's in the field, though. Right back here.
Okay.
Where'd he go? He disappeared. Oh, there he is. He's walking right in the field, right in front of me. Oh my God. Oh my God. He's right there. He's right there. Shoot him.
I don't see him. Oh, there he is.
Oh, there's but he was shooting at somebody up on divot.
Yeah. Bro, Bro, I could not see him for the life of me.
The guy from Divot just came down. He's going to be moving towards his buddy, that body in a moment. Just wait for him to get there and you'll be able to kill him. Yep. He's laying down right in front of his body. Right in front of his body. He's on his body. There's two of them. Shoot him! Next! Kill that man!
He dropped.
My man!
Did you kill them all?
I think so.
Fuck.
The other one might have made it over the hill. You're right with me, right?
Yeah. I'm to your back left right now.
Yeah. I just want to make sure.
Watch the top side of Divot.
Yeah.
What's up, Bullet Sponge? Thanks for the 10. I see him. He's on divot. Left rock. Don't stop moving. He's watching.
Got it.
He's dead?
Yeah, I got it.
What a gangster, dude!
Dude, loot it. Take whatever's best.
I can't take the guns.
Well, I'm tracking, but... do you need a bigger backpack?
No, I'll be alright.
I got the same as the T20. Oh my god, dude, sorry about that. I lost the bodies. I moved the cover to try and get an angle on, and I lost the bodies. It's woods. Give me a break, okay? It's my first game. Alright, what kind of guns do I got? Let me know.
The first one just has a revolver shotgun. The second one...
The guy looked like he had a team helmet. They look kind of bitty.
The second one has a crappy AK.
You taking those razors?
No, it's your loot.
Right. Well, I mean, you get what you want, because the whole point of this is come out fat with nothing, so take what you want.
I mean, for the amount of time that I was staring at him. For the amount of time that I was looking at these dudes.
I know.
Let's go get your loot up top. There's still some stuff left here. You want to grab it?
Get that T20 off.
I don't want... What T20? I don't care. Let's go.
Okay. Calm down.
Oh, you're lucky. You're lucky you popped this, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's all the guns, boy, bro. Look at that. Goodness.
Oh.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. I wouldn't mind stopping back by those other bodies and looking it over again. I just grabbed a gun.
Yeah, well, I can't take the gun, so I'm not worried about it.
Okay.
Can I have the suppressor off of his? Never mind.
Oh, yeah.
No, I'm good.
Go ahead.
I got
no,
a TV rig in my bag.
Okay.
Come on.
Yeah, I'm grabbing.
Change your tactical rig out? No. I don't want to.
Ooh, that was a...
This dude needs to relax. I'm down at the other bodies.
Yeah, okay. I'm coming back down. Yeah, so he must have thought he got this other guy. He might have.
No, I think I'm pretty sure you killed him. Fitpc, look at sus. I'm sorry I yelled at you.
It's okay.
I was just staring at him.
I know you were, and it was killing me.
I wanted to throw my ass.
I know. This woods, man, you can't see nothing, you know that. And it's raining. I don't even think I got the dog tags. There we go.
Oh.
Oh, where's it going? We need to find a bush to stare at it. Don't just stare at it, Mr. Pacifist.
Don't tell me what to do.
Oh, it's coming right at us.
Drop it on my face. Come on! Come on!
Oh,
oh, it's right there.
Up on top of the hill to the left.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, this is gonna be hot, son.
All right, I got your spot. Oh, man.
I got a mule. I gotta strip this ADAR. I'll be there in a second.
Oh, it's right in front of me, dude. Oh man, that's close.
Is it down in the valley at the road?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm moving.
Oh, it's right there.
Where are you at?
Just keep running, I hear you.
Yep. Oh, I see it.
Yeah. Your spot
you
is.
You push.
Your spot's gonna be like.
Yeah.
Over here.
This tree right here on this rock, probably.
Maybe. All right, I'm gonna push up and lay in the grass.
I still can't see it.
Oh, this is your spot.
There it is. There
you
it is.
You got
there
it.
Is.
Okay.
Trying to find a good spot. Oh yeah, right here by the tree.
I'm gonna go get in the bush right up next to it, and I'm gonna talk. I'm gonna talk to people when they go to loot it. Can you see it clearly?
Yeah, plain as day. I might die laying here, but...
I might loot them.
Especially considering I can't hear a thing. My eyes are off of it.
Okay.
I'm back on. I was swapping off the M32s to razors.
I'm gonna do something stupid.
Go to it. Run.
Uh-huh. Stand by. I'm taking a pain med.
For the record, I would have kept you alive. I would have kept you alive if this hadn't happened.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you should have turned to the left and laid down. Yeah.
It wouldn't let me lay. It's too late.
Oh my God,
it's too late. Be quiet.
No, it's not. It takes forever to loot that thing.
Shut up.
Thurman being here and getting killed might have saved us. Or killing all the players. Tell me what guns are left in it.
There's no guns so far.
You know what? Honestly, I don't care.
Oh, man. There's an MP7, an SR-25, and an SA-58 in here.
Bro, okay. Yeah.
I'm putting the SR in my bag. I don't care if I lose the challenge, okay. Whatever. Whatever, 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 whatever. No. What? Are you dead?
No. I'm about to move to you.
Okay.
I want that. You said MP5 or
MP7? I took the MP7 and the SR.
All right, fuck it. Let's roll. Oh, sorry.
That's all right.
You're going backside, right?
I'm in the bush right next to it. There's still some loot in there.
Are you running?
This is me. Hi. Oh, God.
Okay. It's you. All right.
Where are we going?
Oh, we're getting out, ain't we?
Oh, yeah,
actually,
I guess.
You know what?
Go loot the thing.
Yeah.
Hey, does that count if I put them in my bag?
I don't think it should count.
I think what it is I'm keeping guns off the street because guns are bad.
That's
okay.
Exactly what it is.
I'm keeping guns off the street.
Oh, it wouldn't let me lane either.
I told you, dude.
Oh, you took a lot of good stuff, didn't you?
It had a TV rig, and that was basically the other biggest thing.
I see TX-5000. I can't fit that. I'd rather have the SVD. All right, I'm ready.
Okay.
Is that you on your sniper running that way?
Yeah.
No, oh, let's not go that way. There's scavs that way, bro.
Don't be a sissy.
Oh, my God. Hey, there's a dead player right here.
What?
100%. Yeah. Level 12.
Oh, my God.
He fell.
No way.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Level 12. Poor guy. Looks like a scab come and took his gun, too.
No, his gun's in the second slot.
That's found in raid.
Yeah. He had a little bit of loot on him, too. Boys, I'm fat. Come on. Quit being a loot goblin.
Bro, you can't go up there yet.
Why can't I go up there? I do whatever I want. I'm a grown, independent woman.
Hey, my entry is on the line here. I'm supposed to keep you alive. You gotta listen to people that are trying to keep you alive.
Oh, see, there's
my God.
There's a robber over there. I'm running.
I haven't seen him. I only heard that one call.
Uh-huh.
Where are we trying to get out at? You want to go check VB or you want to
No, we're going all the way.
To UN?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let's start cutting right. Or are we going northern?
You're very bossy.
UN. Okay.
Is it violent if I only chop your legs?
Dude, yes.
You sure?
You're trying to, yes, that's causing bodily harm. That's violent.
Have you been doing deadlifts? Hams are looking good.
Right. Thanks. I don't have a mule, so I'm struggling.
I got a mule.
No.
Oh, no, I wasn't saying you could have it. I was saying I have one.
Oh, okay. Good. Okay. Good. The first one, I thought a shot was going over my head. I'm not going to lie.
The first what?
Little chop right there. Right in front of me. Yeah. I was like right behind you.
And drink some milk.
Probably a good cough.
You can't stab with the axe. It's just a different... I mean, actually, it's the same swing. So right click is the same as left click.
I'm gonna go check this stash on this rock over here.
Okay.
I can't believe that we got away with that scot-free.
What do you mean scot-free? That was traumatizing. You killed 3 men.
Oh, well, yeah, I meant the loot box as well.
What a monster.
Hey, you want to go down this way to the left? Because that's where extract is.
Oh, I was going all the way.
This is all the way.
I'm fat.
Me too. I gotta pull your stream back up after we get out so I can see your loot.
Ronnie Fat. Really, really fat. Hey, 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 boss. Relax, homie. We did it! I win! Bees, I'm sorry. Non-lethal bonk should be enough. Bonk. Can you imagine just doing that to your buddy's helmet? I mean, we do that shit all the time. Just like, boop. Oh, let's look at this loot. Got a raven, a specter, water filter, kick. All right. I like it. Yeah, yeah. You can you sell TV rigs? Oh. Well, I've got a kit for the next raid. So... one of them. Okay, we've got spins coming up here for... Those were for bees. We got 5 spins coming up for Caveman. Nathan, thank you for the sub. Raul, thanks for hitting the member button. Bryson, thank you for hitting the member button, dude. I didn't catch either of those.
Outstanding.
Welcome back and welcome in, guys. Bullet Sponge, thank you for the 10. I've got spins coming up for you. Let's hit 5 spins here. 1. Two. Three. Four. All right, where are we going? 5. Knee blaster. So knee blaster means that I am running leg meta. And I think I know exactly what weapon system we're going to use for it. So I got to kill a PMC, but I have to run a weapon system that, ammo that is effective in the knees primarily, right? And we're going to run an MP9 and we're going to run some rip. Rip, rip, rip. Thank you. I wonder if I'm gonna have problems with this because of how low is my shooting range even like put together. I don't even think I'd put that together. Nope. I don't know. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Let's see. Do I have a different? Yeah, we'll put. We'll run the XPS 3.2 on. What the fuck? Sorry. Put the XPS 3.2 on there. Okay, buddy bear. Where do you want to go? Sure do. Pack of milk. That sounds gross. Thanks, George. It's genetic. I'm pleased. I'm pleased with your performance. I'll hire you for personal security any day. Meet you there. Boxed wine isn't as bad as pack of milk. Sorry. Pack of milk is... That sounds gross. I have stuff to pick up from the hideout. Oh. I'll be there in a moment. Coming. You said 17? No, it's fine. Just wanted to confirm. Big kick energy all day, every day. Look at the member goal. Look at the member goal. We did it. Yeah, I guess. I guess. Well, that one was fun. That one was fun. All right, so this was for Caveman with the 50. The next one coming up is going to be for Eric with $50 on the tip, Dull Hairs. And again, Nathan and Jeremy, thank you guys both for the subs. If you guys are out there, say hello. The biggest concern I have with running the MP9 is it's an absolute bullet hose, and you run the risk of being at the end of your mag before you take them down. What's up, Just Beers? Box of wine, lesser than screw cap bottle of wine, lesser than corked wine. What are you drinking? I'm an Ultraman tonight. I'm hoping the missus might come home with a with an old fashioned or something. We'll see what happens though. Sugar's worth some money. Yep. What I like to do is just collect sugars over time. and then eventually just sell them off en masse for like $3 or $4 million, and then that'll fund my nonsense for a little while, you know. Some higher end wines are coming in boxes now. I've had like one wine in my life that I enjoy ever. Is the HK416 in this game? Yes, sir. How are the raids treating you, Ronnie Fit? Well, I had 3 assists last raid. That needs to be a stat. That needs to be a stat. That needs to be a stat, I'm telling you. Can you sell more than 2 things on market this wipe? Not yet for me. I don't know if that's going to persist forever, but I haven't unlocked a 3rd slot yet. Oh, you got a entry, didn't you? Yep. Opiki? What is that? No, I don't know if you can unlock more than 2 slots. I don't either. I don't either. I don't watch enough like other people that play to know if they have any extra slots or additional slots. I've sold a lot on the market, you know. Who knows, man? I don't know. Yeah, I had an Italian wine at a restaurant. 100% best I've ever had. Unfortunately, I didn't catch the brand name of it. So when we went on the cruise, on the Disney cruise, we went to Remy, which is their high-end restaurant. And we were like, hey, we know nothing about wine, but I know that I probably will like it if I find one that I'm supposed to enjoy. Well, I did, and I ended up bringing home a bottle of it. Was getting food yet? Oh, was getting food. Did you die yet? Did I win? No, you failed. Yeah, I won. And I made it out fat. I'm not kidding. Stupid fat. I'm gonna go find something to shoot at. Come on.
I'm with you.
Keep an eye out for Rashala. I gotta kill that nerd.
Yep. Ooh, would a boss kill count as a win?
Yeah, I'll chalk a kill up as a win.
There are comms and scav comms over there. I heard scav comms.
Tally-ho. I don't have a whole lot of ammo, though, so I can't be wasting it on regular old breakies.
Yeah.
I'm considering waiting in here. Ask for a low tannin but full-bodied non-sweet red. Okay. What does full-bodied mean? I'm full-bodied. You like? Coming in! Coming in! Don't kill me! I didn't know there was a box up there. I'm gonna go up top. Hey, if I kill somebody with a GL, does that count as a knee blaster?
Ooh.
Is that it, you?
No.
Somebody's.
What?
Like
what
this.
Is that?
I don't know.
That sounded funny. Was that the GL at old construction? Is that what that was? Machine gun? Or was you shooting?
Quiet. I'm on the MG.
Oh, okay. Oh no.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna get in the backside stairs and peek through.
Okay.
house is looted.
Yeah, there's a guy. I just watched him walk back inside. Just didn't get on the MG in time.
Where'd you see him first?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, we got company?
Where?
Behind, I think. What? Hold on. I see him.
Where is he?
The guy is top right. He's in the med room, top right.
Is he really? Oh.
Yeah. I got the window lined up.
Oh shit, almost jumped down there. Right, I'm coming down off the roof. I don't want to be up there when nerds show up. What?
Suppress shot over that way.
Oh yeah.
Oh, he's peeking in the door.
Shoot him. Is he dead?
No.
Oh. Okay. I don't want to go over there.
Let's go. Oh yeah. Let's go. Sorry.
Yeah, no, what are you saying sorry for?
Well, you need the player
control. Whoa, dude. Ooh. Oh, I'm going back there now. I'm going back there now. I see him on the back side of the old gas.
Hey, go get by Giving Tree. Sit back here and wait for him to come through.
Give me comms. He's coming close to me. He's coming close. He'll be coming out the door here in a minute.
Yep.
He's at Giving Tree.
Where are you?
I'm right next to the door. If you're looking at the door, I'm to the left.
Yeah. All right. He saw me. He's gonna push me probably.
Killed one.
Okay.
Peeling back.
Is there multiple?
Not sure.
I only saw one.
I heard other shots internal. I completed my task. I'm throwing a grenade. Yeah, there's more steps internal.
I'm gonna go. Never mind.
Danger baseball.
Yep.
I'm running across.
Train, I don't see anything.
I'm running back across. I dropped a mag. I'm looking for my mag. There it is. Give me that.
Unless he's close on the wall, I don't see him.
He is, I think. Check right when you go in, I think.
Going hard. I'm hurt. I might have dropped him, I don't know.
He's dead.
Good.
Whew. Yeah, you got him. Cool. Nice kill, brother.
Push in and go serve.
Is that you on wood?
No, just come in the back gate. That's only me. I'm on his body. I don't think I was on wood, no.
pack of mags. I gotta run more MP9s, dude. This thing's a laser beam.
Yeah.
There was no left to right movement. It says 230, but it just...
These were back corner spawn, boys.
I'm gonna punch out here and grab the loot off of my dude here. I got steps close to me. Other side of the fence. Other side of the train.
Did you just run in?
Yeah, I just ran in. Me? Hello? Hi.
Alright, I'm gonna, lay down here and pack this 60.
Yeah, go ahead.
I also gotta serve one more. Forgot.
Be right back. No banger, no banger, no banger, no banger, no banger.
Ready to move whenever. This mag's halfway packed.
Okay. I'm alright for now.
Okay.
Chilling out, maxing and relaxing, all cool.
Yeah. God, these 60s take forever.
Hey Trent, having fun? Always, brother. Always. Doing my best to, at least. Yeah. I have a factory exit key. We can punch through factory exit out the front side, or we can go back. We can go back. Yeah, let's go the back side here.
I mean, we gotta go that side anyway.
Yeah. I was gonna take us around the front side. Yeah, we know that there's a dude probably in Alamo at this point.
Yeah. You just wanna. Okay. I mean, factory is fine with me. We can go check.
That's fine.
Gas for...
Stop. I got it. Come, come, friend.
I'm just following you, man. You know best, Dad. So.
Well, there's
just
your first mistake.
Out,
that man Swiss cheese. Mule up? Not yet. Not yet. Once we get a little bit closer to close the run out. Yeah, probably. I'm gonna stamina up here and then run across. Here we go. I guess we could have hit the power.
I will make it RUF, no biggie. The fact that that's open all the time now is a game changer. In my opinion.
Grab some stamina.
What was that?
Look. I'm actually gonna clear through you. Yeah. I think I hear somebody internal.
Yeah, I thought so too. Wood maybe? Yeah.
No, I heard shifting.
Coming in front.
I'm in across from you. Loot it very well. Yeah, it is. Just shut all the doors. I hate it, people do that. A serial door shutter here.
I'm gonna go clear top.
I'm coming. Not there yet, though.
Yep, yep. Where he was.
So pushy. All right, I'm gonna move back downstairs. I'll be coming right back. Excuse me.
What did you find?
Helmet.
No.
Very fat. Very, very fat. Poise Tactical. What's going on? Thanks for hitting the remember button.
Outstanding.
Thanks for that, man. Please make sure, guys, that you're connecting your Discord with your YouTube. Please, please, please. Welcome. I'm so hydrated. All right, let's go. Yep. post effects on?
That was me.
Yeah? Game look like shit. Running. Close. Here.
Yeah.
Scavs. He ran away. Whoop.
That's me.
Oh.
Where did he run away to?
I don't know.
Hey, ты куда пошел?
He had a diaper rig on, so that's why my rip wasn't doing anything to him. All right, I'm extracting.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, welcome back, webcamschat.com. Hot girls and boys video chat. Got everything you want right there. Everything you need. Ooh, scared you. Nice work. I win. So that was Caveman spin, or was that Eric's spin? That was Caveman spin. Correct. Okay. We got 5 spins coming up for Mr. Lundberg. One. So fucking loud. How do I turn it? 2. Three. Four. Where are we going? What are we doing? We're going to labs. Oh. Okay. I'll have to go solo. Yeah, it's all good. I'm not worried about it. I think we're going to take the MP9 in. Hey, Leo. All right, good, good, good. What about a squirrel gun? And yeah. I always like having that, having the ability to hit range, you know? I don't know what it is about it. Grab some water. Dog tag in pocket? Yeah, I'll grab it. Can you see how organized I am? How we doing? Good. All right. Grab the water. And lab card. To the lab. Oh, who's still out there? Don't lurk on me. Just say hi. You're an idiot,
or something.
I'll be right. I got actually hold that thought. I gotta pee again. Enjoy the bathtub. God, we're here. That was fast. Weird. I thought I was getting shot at there for a second. Do I have any of my lab's keys? I have manager's office. Hey, the missus is here. We're gonna go around the back side here. just saw two. Oh. Saw two guys at red, basically. Guy here.
Ah! Oh, I was on single fire! Why was I on single fire? Okay. That's an entry for Eric.
Oof. Just handing him out tonight. Oof.
We have one spin left to do, and that's going to be for Mr. Bullet Sponge. Spin coming up.
He was toast if I wasn't on single fire too. No. I don't want to do that. Can I get... Will Bullet Sponge accept a reroll?
Remember, you got a 10% chance for merch.
10% chance for merch. Keep that in mind. Keep that in mind. 10% chance.
Yes, 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 yes.
All right, we're the pacifists again. Here we go. No water pressure in your house? Come on, do something. All right, pacifist. So let's grab some crappy armor. We'll put this helmet on. Did you already do that one? Yeah, but if it lands on it, unless it lands on it consecutively, I still do it, right? If it's back to back, then it's an automatic respin. What is Walker doing? Is he coming back? What's going on with that? Where's my bodyguard? I don't need a bodyguard. We got this. We got this, guys. We'll grab a backpack and a Thor. No, let's take a diaper rig. Diaper rig protect me a little bit better than Thor will. Meds. I don't know why I have melatonin and all of Doppelbos in there. Okay, meds. And, I've got another idea. We're just going to take these two. All right. Can I like equip this in a gun slot? That'd be dope. All right. Good, good, good. Let's grab some milk. Pack of milk. Milk. Okay. One milk. I don't feel like dealing with that twice. All correct. Let's swap out some keys here. I have all of my shoreline keys right now. I'm gonna go to reserve. Let's take 306 out of here. What is 328? I'll take that out for now. There we go. All right, let's go to reserve. You milk drinker. I thought you were taking that one off. Yeah, but I forgot what I said I was going to put there instead. I'm too dumb to remember. I don't remember what was supposed to go there instead. Look at that member goal, guys. This has been the biggest week for members that I think we've had since being able to receive members. And I honestly can't tell you how much it means. You know, it means the world for you to be here in the first place. So becoming members of this stream, there are no words. Thank you so much. Thank you. But on a bigger note, we are almost 2/3 of the way to the FitPC goal to be able to buy the next one already. If we were still buying the cheaper PCs, we would have done 3 by now. All right. But I'm more about a quality over quantity kind of deal. So the PCs that are coming out of Artesian, they have a company behind them. We're watching them get built. I did go ahead and friend request you, so you ain't got to hunt me up for community night. It's all good, brother. It's all good, man. I can't believe I was in single fire, man. I can't believe I did that. That feels dumb. Dumb. My Discord's blowing up. What do these boys want? It's the Funker 530 boys chatting. I appreciate the FitLocker's my primary Discord. Got a dang good group of guys in there. Everybody's good people in there. And if there aren't good people in there, somebody needs to just let me know and we'll handle that. I don't have the patience or time for it. All right, here we go. All right, so the goal is to get looted and escape. So I'm gonna go, we're gonna do this the right way, and I'm just gonna barrel into the marked room area. Ain't ran across one yet. Good. That's the way it should be, man. Uh-oh. Hello? 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 Triple C Media Productions. Is anybody here? Hello? I do not have a gun. We are pacifists. We're here on scouting for a new media production. Hello? Oh, here we go. Hello? Hello? Pacifist. Coming in. I do not have a gun. I don't have a gun. No weapon. Hello? I do not have a weapon.
Hi.
Triple C Media Productions. I don't have a firearm. I am a pacifist.
Yeah.
What is this conversation?
How's everybody doing? Hi.
Is that somebody else?
There is somebody else in there, yes, and it's terrifying.
He's telling me.
Who do you think it is? No, there's not. Shut up. You don't hear us? Shut up. No.
I don't have a gun. We're on location scouting for a new action movie.
Mr. Pacifist, shh. We're not here.
Are you considering a leading role?
Sure.
I didn't hear you over the shooting.
Hi, yes, Triple C, Media Productions. We're here, scouting for a new action movie. I do not have a firearm. I am a conscientious objector. Hello, hi.
How do I take out my melee?
Please don't hurt us. We do not have. She's got a gun. That woman has a gun. Right there. Right there. She's got a gun.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me.
What is going on?
Hey, hey, hey. Hold on. I'm going to hit Y with you. Hold on. Hey, hey. Hit. Oh, wait. I think it's Y. Hold on.
Shoot him. Oh, my God. Shoot him in the face. Oh, my God. Shoot him in the face.
Fucking terror group.
Wrong that button. Was very confusing.
How do you cooperate? What do we hit? How do you cooperate?
I don't know.
What's the button again? God dang it.
I know.
Oh my God, please don't point that at me. Like I have a thing about guns. I have a thing about guns. I'm sorry. It's just...
All right. About it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm also Russian.
Oh, there we go. I just put my Glock in my backpack.
High five.
Hi. How do I do that?
Press the double tap Y and then it's the middle one.
That woman had a beard when she just spoke. It was terrifying.
A beard?
Yeah, you have a beard.
So what's the movie?
She in a movie. Hey, called, fam, I'd be careful
called,
whatever shooting
called
across
Thick Chads
the way,
across
so...
Tarkov. It's called Thick Chads Across Tarkov. We took a little bit of inspiration from a movie with a lady named Debbie in it.
Oh, okay. All right.
Would you guys be interested in leading roles?
But I don't know, maybe
not this guy. This
what
guy's,
did you just pull and look at me?
This guy, huh? This guy's a little bit skinny in the knees. Let me check this guy over here. See, he's got nice
Dang
and thick
man,
ankles.
That's kinda rude.
No. I'm looking at ankles.
Here.
You got nice and thick ankles. Good genetics. Nice jawline.
Look,
I like
he's
it.
He's running laps for you.
I'm not looking for cardio. We're not looking for cardio. Yeah, let him
okay,
go.
There's
guys
straight across. There's guys straight across. Oh my God, he has a couch. He has a couch. Juicer, he's a juicer. He's a juicer. You guys, stay back. Stay back. We got this.
All right.
This is your okay, chance,
is
boys.
Is that the sun? Is that the sun?
This is your chance. Think of it like an audition.
I saw them just run across that doorway. No!
Alright, looks like our potential actors here are kind of getting their ass kicked.
Yeah, that's our homie. I can't shoot him.
Hey, don't shoot any of them. Don't shoot. We're here on a scouting mission. Whoever wins this is going
to
get...
Scouting mission? I came here to open my marked room.
Hey, guys, there's some...
Get his
hey,
ass.
Go loot the dead bodies up there. There's some dead bodies up there.
I don't know, man. That sounds kind of scary.
There's some loot on this guy.
Yeah, I know.
You're an absolute Chad. See, it was the thick ankles. I told you, it's the genetic ankles there, right? It's good genetics. You'd be perfect for our new movie. I just want you to know that. Hi. Excuse me. Hello. Hello. Hold on. Let me. Excuse me. Yes.
Stop.
Hi.
Stop.
What?
Wait. Hang on.
No, we're
just
having this is an interview. We have to engage with each other.
You are overstimulating me. Please.
I haven't even begun to stimulate you. You would know.
Shut the fuck up. Shut up.
Why are you laughing? Pardon me, my camera equipment would go great in this large bag. Would you mind if I borrowed that?
I mean, yeah, I can't really carry the large bag. I can't put it in my thing. Hang on, let me just see what's in it.
There are zero things in there.
Alright, you can get it, I guess. What'd you say?
Hello?
What'd you say? Hello. What's going on?
Hello, are these other actors?
I don't know if they were there.
Oh my
hey, no
God.
Swearing, you know.
They're freaking dead.
You're Megan. What's your name?
I'm not Megan. I'm not Megan.
I'm Meg.
No, she's Megan.
You're Meg. I thought your name was Debbie.
Man, fuck this. I need an extract. What are you guys talking about?
Do you know where the marked room is?
I do, Debbie. You can come with me.
For another raid. That's what I'm saying. Okay. Double tap Y, and then press the middle button. Like that. Yeah.
Wait. What is that?
There you go.
Oh, I love it.
What level are you?
Excuse me, Debbie and Chad? Debbie and Chad? Hi, yes. No, so we were in the middle of something. Wait, come back!
I'm just looting. You can
continue talking.
You're just
looting, man.
Oh, this was the thin ankles man. Correct?
Yes, this is the thing.
That's okay. You can just leave his stuff.
He's calling you racist now. Because you said he had thin ankles.
No. Let me be clear. He has thin ankles. And it's not his fault. Something like 1 in 4 men have performance issues. So it's not something that I'm blaming on him. It's genetic.
So, y'all, do you know where...
Yes, I'll take you to the marked room. Here we go. Which marked room?
The one that's down here. PKM.
Where's our lead actor? He's going away.
Yo!
Yeah, hang on. I need a...
Were you headed back to your trailer? Were you headed back?
Hit power. I need a headshot because I'm way too heavy.
Okay, come. I will take you to the marked room, Debbie.
All right, let's go.
Excuse me, sir. Oh, please don't shoot me. That's terrifying.
There's raiders.
Fuck the raiders!
Oh, this is going to be a great action sequence here. I'm going to try to get capture a little bit of it. There's people coming behind us in those stairs.
Run.
I am a cameraman! Hello! Hi! Oh, he's coming.
Hurry up, man! Those are scabs!
So, have you ever been in a movie before?
No.
Well, then why did you come here for an interview if you've never been in a movie before? It feels like you're kind of trying to waste my time on the interview.
Me? No, I... Yeah, he came up to...
All right, here we go. Oh. They might be a little upset with me because I don't have a gun.
You don't? Oh my god, wait, what happened to the other guy?
We're not worried about him. You know, he did have nice and thick ankles and a good jawline, but we're gonna move on.
Wait, no, I thought you were the guy.
Come shoot this scav right there.
I thought you were the other guy because you're a little rat. You know that, right?
Yes. Well, I'm a pacifist. I don't... Why you're pointing your firearm at me and I'm not armed? That's... Come on, I'm taking you to the marked room. You have saved me, Debbie!
I'm not Debbie.
Are you? And you're kind of walking slow.
I'm sorry? No, I've got... Well, the reason I can't star in the movie is I also have weak ankles. So, the running is really tough. So, come on.
Why didn't you pick up that guy's gun?
I told you, I'm a pacifist. I can't touch firearms. Do you know about guns?
Wait, what?
Yes,
is there an extract down here?
Here is your marked room.
Fuck. This isn't the...
Is this not the marked room you need? That is the marked room. Is this not the marked room that
you need?
You need the one all the way in the basement. The one down in the bunker. Correct?
Wait, I'm so sorry. Say that again?
You need the one down in the bunker, is what you're saying.
Yeah. But it's kind of too late, so let's just go.
There are people down there. Would you like to go down there?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay. Yes, hello. Pacifist coming through. Also a murderous woman with a firearm that keeps pointing it at me.
Who? What?
Hello? Hi. I don't have a gun. Oh, okay.
Hey, why are you running in front? You're supposed to protect me.
Ma'am, I don't have a firearm. How will I protect you? With my camera?
Yes.
Okay, come with me. We're gonna extract. This interview is over. You blew it.
How'd I blow it? Where are we going?
To the extract. Through this dark alley. Debbie? Hello. You coming?
There you are. Wait, where's the extract?
Just keep following. Do you believe in magic? Before we go down here, let's hit Y.
Братишка, давай вместе.
Huh?
Press Y. No,
wait,
don't...
there's somebody else.
Hello. Yes. Hi. We're having an interview. This is a closed door discussion. Please take a number and we'll reach out to you when we're ready. No, press. Look at me. Look. Don't worry about him. Look at me and press Y. Press.
That guy's kind of scary.
Press Y.
Hey, down for a party?
It says your name's Meg. Your name isn't even Debbie.
I...
Get out of the doorway!
Oh, fuck. Where's extract?
Just down here. Go left, go left, go left, go left.
Stay here.
Yes. Damn it, Debbie. Should I send her a friend request? All right. this is one of those times that I'm gonna send her a link to the channel. All right, and that way, if Debbie comes back. How do you do that? How do you friends? Meg 444. All right, we'll see if she accepts. All right, guys, that's the last spin that we had. But she almost ruined it, dude. I should have just kept running to the extract. Oh, man. Scab? Yeah, I'm going to run a scab. Oh, my cheeks hurt. Did we have 50 at the time? Good. Bullet Sponge, you got yourself an entry, brother. Oh, man. That was a good time. That was a good time. I'm starting to understand why she was standing in the doors the way she was. Is she was just waiting to find the right time to kill me and didn't want to kill me at the bottom of the stairs because there were guys up there and she wouldn't have time to loot. Hey, I had a phone call. How'd my spins go? You're going to need to rewind, brother. You're going to need to breathe. Two back-to-back bangers, just absolute bangers. Got out way, way too fat, you know. Oh, man. She had that potato away. Oh, that was good. That's going to be a video. I'll probably get canceled for that one, though. Debbie! My mom's name is Debbie, by the way. Is that my mom? So Grandma Fit, my mom, her name is Debbie. Ow. Out of my face. And mom said, is this what you do now? You lied. I didn't lie to anybody. I was on a scouting mission for Chads of Tarkov or whatever it is I said. I don't remember. Her name isn't Meg either. Yeah, it's Debbie. To be honest with you, I probably frustrated her so damn much. Come on, Debbie. Yeah, that'll be the next one. Hello, my name is Debbie. Sure sounded like the Icelandic gamer girl to me, did it? I don't know who that is, but that's funny. My name's not Debbie! Somebody go see if that was her. I've never heard of that person before, but so bad.
My name's not Debbie.
What's up, Tactical on the Cheat? How are you? There's one. It was? What's up, Ricky? Son of a bitch, I've killed two of them. Think. Oh, I only got one. I thought I got two. That gate saw you move, Ira. Is Is there a button for all the breakaways? What do you mean? Died like a punk. What? I died fighting rogues. Did she accept my friend request? Hey, there's Captain. Come on, Meg. Try again in 36 seconds. All right, we don't have any other quests or any other spins to do right now, so I think we're going to run a regular old raid here. We'll do an MP7. I'm running out of guns, actually. Oh, I've got two of our Sherpas in here with me. Excuse me. Where you guys want to go? Yeah, I like it. Them rogues are tough. Yeah, I like trying to fight him as a scav, though. It could be a lot of fun. I understand they occasionally randomly upgrade scavs to rogues. I'm not tracking that. What do you mean? I can't stop. I can't stop laughing at that. She was getting real mad. Let's top this up. Good, good, good. We're gonna take that helmet off, put that helmet on, grab a backpack. I like going after the raiders on reserve. Yeah, raiders are easier to fight than rogues. Rogues are just absolute laser beams, man. Just aimbots. Milk. Milk. I need another thermal. Hello? Yes? See, this is thermal weather. And I never have a thermal to run. And I lost mine earlier. There's the pretty woman. Did you guys put up my We could probably put it right next to a... Yeah, you yeah, don't touch. Don't. Yeah, we can't move. So here's the thing. We can't move the vector right now to put up the cat bed that they brought home because it's against YouTube terms of service to just touch it. I can't touch it. Be right back. Huh. Weird. Weird that it is now up. I'm not sure how that happened. All right, there's Giga Chad Pogue, Giga Chad Cave. Ronnie, I got a juiced up M700 with Fleer if you want it. All right. Yeah, I'm down for it. You guys know me. So let me know in the chat. You want to drop me something? No. No. Debbie has not accepted my friend request yet. Okay, hear him out. You put on mittens, then touch it. Who was getting mad? Raul, were you here for the last raid? If you weren't here for the last one, go ahead and rewind. I give you leave. I give you leave. $700 to $308, yeah. Yes, sir. When I go to the meme camera, oh, you can see if sugar was in there. Hello, button. Thank you. Let's go to the big camera. Oh, man. What are some other ones we can add to the wheel to keep things fun? I got Johnny Bravo hair right now. Webcams chat, welcome back. God, I tell you what, if this all turns south, you'll be the only one left over. 700 or AR-10 308 and why? I guess that would depend on what your intent with it was. I wanted a bolt action because I didn't, at the time, have my own. Right? My collection isn't huge. The only times I buy a shovel is when I identify a need for one. And I don't mean a need as in I need more, because if that were the case, then I'd be buying one every day. But each of mine has its purpose. Some of them fill that purpose better than others, though. I wanted a, you know, sub MOA rifle that wouldn't break the bank. I could make the 700 a little bit better if I didn't have the Hogue overmold on there. It touches the barrel a little bit, which can, if you're trying to push it out too far, supposedly hurt your point of impact. But I don't run it out past like 400 meters. Hello. Oh. I need to kill some from far away.
I need to shoot scans. You can have PMCs.
I also have a whole boatload of shit to do inside. I just really did not bring any of it. So
I've got a lot of keys, so
okay. Well, sugar run, no water. You have to eat a whole sugar at the start of the raid. Oh, yikes. What are the negative impacts of sugar? Dehydration? Oh. Yeah, the stock's very comfy, but the Hogue isn't free float off the barrel, and that's like the only thing. I love the X-Mark trigger on it. You know, I have that dialed in just where I want it. I mean, it's a better trigger than anything else that I've got. Sometimes it's a little bit too light. Where'd you guys go?
Where'd you go?
We stayed up high.
Oh, I am across the swamp at the Dead Man Shack. soon as he said he had a lot of keys, I cut across the swamp. There they are. I see two giga cheds in the middle of the swamp.
Hello.
Hi, boys.
I'd really like to shoot one scav so I can get rid of the blue thing on my head.
Ooh, Gravedigger just beers. I'd have to go buy the shovel. How much is the shovel?
We can check truck.
Yeah, how much? I like that one. I like that one. As long as nobody holds my survival rate against me. You guys sending me in here with no guns. So many plot twists. I think it's going one direction, then just veers off into another one. Oh my god, what is this, Inception? I see a scav. I'm gonna kill him. 3, 2, 1. There's another one to the right.
You can have him.
Okay. I gotta find the generators. I gotta get the I think I took that key out too.
I don't think I have the generator keys.
Yeah, it's 220.
West 220.
I need to get the gyroscope or whatever out of the box up there on the other side, so east. Like 20 or 30 something.
Maybe?
No, it's 3. It's east 306 or 308.
I have 306.
Okay.
I don't have a flashlight on my SPD.
I have flashlight. Go to roof first, the way we can play some sound. I'm up.
I'm on third.
Scavs at bus station. Front side of the bus. Nice shot. Another one close to the building.
Got him.
Nice work. Sniper scav out back shooting at something. Shit. I think I just saw him.
Where's he at?
All right, so I see his tracers. He is on the right side of the rock passage, big hill, somewhere up there, I believe. Okay. I hear running.
I was walking.
No. That's like admin or something. I think there's somebody right below me here.
One, maybe.
Nope.
On the ground?
Yeah, he's on the ground. I can't see him. Up there.
Easy.
It's just a scav. I'm looking for this guy out back. I think he's probably crossed the bridge maybe by now. I watched him kill Sniper Scav with either BT or A56A1.
Now by my G.
Scav
out back.
Yeah. Jumping. Yeah, jumping. Admin, I think. Can't really see in admin.
Oh yeah, he's just coming out the bottom. Left. I heard him.
I'm dead. Oh my god, they hit a banger on me, dude. Oh man. Goodness, dude. Nice shot, PDAF. Oof. It's just regular. There's a minimum of two, but they're running like Ketters and shit, dude. Just so you know. So my gear's safe. Man, what a shot. I should have just pulled out the MP7. Just grab my MP7 and hold the door. They're pushing you with like Ketters and shit, man. You're good. All right, let's try another scav here. Feels bad. Good shooting on their part. Yep. He just got the headshot on me quick. I tried moving back after he saw where I was, but it was just too late. This is a good kit though. For fighting some rogues. I'm just not hitting my shots tonight with bolt actions. And the guys were saying, we need to hurry up, get off the roof. No, it's, that's absolutely where you stay right there. Based on their kit, based on the gear that they have, if they push you with like Ketters and 855 flat, And the guns that you have up there, hold the funnel. Hold that funnel. Easy. We're going to try to fight rogues again. Trying to catch up here. Who's still out there? Don't leave me alone. Should have rescinded the EM decree today. Yep, tracking that, Martin. Don't know if the other powers that were instituted during it still stand out. That I don't know. I'm sure Funker does. Perfect. 25 minutes. Find meds if you don't have any. Yeah, I don't have any. But if I kill raiders, I'll have some. Or rogues, I'll have some. I can make money another time. It'll be more fun if I can kill a bunch of rogues. Saw some of the Ukrainian vids on Funker 530. Something to remember with videos coming out of Ukraine, and there's going to be a Funker News Network that comes out either hopefully the end of this week or over the weekend. And you guys know what my military career was. Very, very specific to information operations, right? Something about Russia is their misinformation campaigns are very good. And I mean very good. That's not political. That's fact. That's fact. We studied them. Right? That was a point for us to aspire to. The difference between them and us is we have so much red tape surrounding that kind of work. Like a lot of red tape. And they just don't. Because it's kind of built in at the foundations of how they do business. So take everything that comes out of Ukraine right now with an absolute grain of salt. Right? Everything that comes out of Ukraine with a grain of salt. But we'll be live tomorrow to talk a little bit more about that stuff on 5:30. What's up, boss? Sorry, bud. Sorry, bud. Why does he have two of the same? Oh! Willie has some pretty interesting videos. Yeah, so we have an official relationship with Willie. Mm-hmm. He's got awesome stuff, man. wondering where I can engage these guys without going up high. I think we might have to here. Come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get up there, get up there, get up there, get up there, get up there. I thought I was gonna make it. We were so close. We were so close! Gotta run, Ronnie. Well, looks like I'm headed back into another raid anyway. I thought I killed two there. Oh, that's where we went wrong. So I thought I killed the first guy on the corner. That's why I was comfortable peeking the second guy. The rain, I didn't see him. I thought I saw him fall. Thought I saw him fall. Yeah, it didn't even give me the hit there. Okay, all right. They have some range. Oh yeah, no, they'll clap you from across the map, man. And going up to where I was, once you get over that ridge, you can skirt along the backside and they won't engage you from up there. Right? That was the goal, was to get all the way up there, try to take out the rest of the rooftop, and then push back down. Are you guys alive? Okay. Thought I just put. I was never one for guess not. Up. I should have kept fighting for us. I lost the only thing that mattered. It left me shattered. You left me shattered. Looking for BT that I can put in my pack here. I guess we're gonna run three mags. Ukraine's Russian brothers since 1795 freed the Slavic people from the Turks. We are one people. I don't think everybody agrees with you. You know what I mean? Maybe in Donetsk and Luhansk at best, you know? My opinion though, and that's an outsider's opinion. That is a very much so an outsider's opinion. I don't have any more bolt actions. Ugh. We can. Let's build one. Really need a thermal in this weather. Triple C Productions for cool, calm, and collected. Now, the thought process there is when you spell thick, you got three C's in there. I got you now, Ronnie? Oh, okay. Sounds good. What happened to all them damn helmets? Did I just die with all of them? Be mindful that here, we are here to break away from, you know, a lot of the world politics, if you will. I don't really know that the Ukraine issue is probably closer to politics than most of the things we talk about. But just be mindful that there's no need for us to get into heated discussion here about it. If you guys want to have that kind of discussion, come on by Funker 5:30 tomorrow. How much sugar do I have here to sell? Let's grab a little bit of money from this sugar. But there's nothing wrong with discourse either, you know? I think one of the problems that I've seen is it's so difficult for anybody to have real discourse because people take things personally, right? See what I mean about the sugar? Just keep a bunch of that laying around. All right, Ragnar, I'm headed to Shoreline. At 06. They have the AI go prone now if you don't harvest them with your first shot. I noticed that, Rough Rider. Yeah. Come. Tactical Fanny. Are you in it? Oh, there you are. George, how many more weeks do we have with you, brother? Gives me an early 2000s music feel. Yeah, a little bit. I think I've romanticized war too much to want to fight one. Just a random thought. A lot of people probably have, right? A lot of people. And that's one of the fundamental missions of 5:30 is to combat that romantic feel to it, so that to help people understand it, right? You know, a lot of people label the Funker 5:30 mission as being some form of like a gore mission or, you know, just war porn, and that's not the goal. That's not the goal at all. You'll note that we see hundreds of videos a day that we never, ever, ever publish. Ever. Not just because we can't verify them, just because it adds no value. They're just nasty. It's war porn. Yeah, Romero, this is not copyright-free stuff either. I turned off ads for the stream. I don't know if you guys have noticed, you're not getting any ads. I turned them off. Don't have a definite departure date, not in the very near future. Okay. That's good news for me. For us. I'm not ready. I'm just not ready. Well, no, it was originally March, right? I watched the other stream and it had ads on it. I turned them off today. Today is the first day. Now, if they're running ads, they're not on my behalf. Hello, buddy. I love you. You come? Came in at 06, right? I think it might be better to go front side, right? Oh. Oh, my bad, boys. I go for helicopter rescue training. Oh, that stuff's gonna be fun, man. Well, if you listen to any of 50 Cent's new stuff, it actually is under the dollar bill moniker. '31 was the scheduled assignment date, but that date pushed. Okay. Come in at 06, right? It's so dark. I hate that tapping shift as I'm ADSing pulls me out of the ADS. That's really aggravating. Yeah, that's frustrating. Because I'm typically quick to just tap shift to start the breath hold. And if you do it, see? Trying to make Ronnie angry. The best path. Shoreline is almost always the last one, and it's weird because it's one of the more wide open maps, but it's always one of the last ones for me to get. Had to roll, not sure why my avoid didn't work. No worries, dude. I can't see anything. 993 in the gun? Oh, that's good to know. Thank you, sir. Move to center here, I guess. God, it got me again. Peek me. I think I'm gonna move the spine or towards it. I gotta hold a couple different positions just to see if I can catch one. The only noise I hear is happening at the resort, but there isn't really a 100-meter lane anywhere up there. I'm gonna see if I can catch a Timmy or a Jimmy running through the fields. Stop it. We're gonna be late to this overlook. I would be very surprised if there's anybody on the other side. I'd be more surprised if they're on my side. Or I'd be less surprised if they're on my side. Thank you. scav. Like you're alone on the map. Yeah. Until one of them's in a bush. It's like on the other side of this. Maybe. Hoping they might go up to the top of it. See what I mean about staying put? Now, even if I stay put here, he'll end up running right up on me if he rotates down from in there. Oh, stop it. Oh, oh, oh. I'm gonna move over to the mountain here. There were dead things down here low. Far down the pier, can I see? Scav. Might have missed my shot. Let's go back to spine here. Give me some eyes back up towards the resort. Maybe catch people rotating off a bus station. Was a dude. Here we go. Fuck, I missed him. He stayed internal. I thought I just heard movement to my right, close. Dom, what's up, buddy? Wondering how far he has made it down this push. Or if he's holding up here. I think he's holding somewhere up here. I need him to rotate. I want to shoot you in the face. I ruined the first shot. We had easy 100-meter headshot there. Can't seem to hit him tonight. I feel like he was already coming this way, so part of me believes that he's got an extract over here. Don't know where he is. And I don't want to push him close and kill him. He's just running a bolt action. So I can take him close with the AK, but this guy's like my one chance. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, yeah, go loot that fucking body, bro. Drop on that body. He's now down here somewhere. I think he's going around. Please don't push me, dude. I want to kill you from far away. Headed to the pier to place items, maybe. Just looking for that signature again. We just had him. Thanks, Battle Chemist. I'm doing my best, brother. So the other problem, though, is he's got a bolt action, so if he catches me in the open while I'm hunting for him, you know? I think we can probably hold here. We've got time. He's either... So here's the deal. He either went pier or he has got to pass me on this bottom right side. Or the top left, you know. Because he likely spawned on the other side and needs to extract over here. Unless he takes pier boat. Got to play the patience game with this one. Who's headed south pretty hard? Yeah. Yeah. If I was him, though, and I was getting shot at from spine, that would be my rotate. Right? I would rotate back down and come up along this path here. Got But he was already pushing across our way when I shot at him the very first time. And I just whiffed that shot. And that was it. We would have been done. Grab his bolt action and leave. Come on, take the money and run. Let me tell you something. Enjoy my suit. Is that a dead guy? I'm guessing that's a dead guy. Okay. I'm about to give up on this. I'm gonna basically follow his track. I don't have the patience for this, and you guys know it. Shot my shot and I missed. Just not hitting any of them tonight. You know, we had those easy kills from the roof and got head eyes earlier. Watch him still be in the damn pier. He comes dorking out as soon as I come up here. I'd be so mad. Now, there is a small chance that he's just running around like a wild man and still needs to extract on the same side as me, but I don't think so. Where was that thermal signature over here? Uh-oh. What were we shooting at? In the bush? What the heck? What do? Right there. Hello? What? Oh. don't know where this dude went, boys. I still feel like there's a chance he's in there. Or he has squirted out. In the meantime, he could have taken pier boat. Again, like I said. Feels bad. Let's go. This might end up being the last raid. We'll see. I don't know how much more I can get my ass kicked tonight. I also don't have much more gear. I gotta have something for community night. Not gonna have any damn guns left. Stashes on the way out. Bumblebee, what do you say, buddy? All we can hope for is little Timmy running across the lawn here. Guys, Tarkov is so fun, look! Zero to Hero Labs? That's worked out like twice in my life. In all the time I've been playing this game, Zero to Hero Labs has worked like twice. Hello? What the fuck? Oh. Happening tonight. Okay. Okay. Heroes aren't born every day. Welcome in, Funker. Super ominous speeches going on right now. Whose speeches?
Hey,
Well, if that does happen, you know, we'll execute Order 66, and I'll either take the morning off or the evening off. UN Security Council's middle of an emergency meeting. Putin's giving a very angry and loud speech in Russian. I'm sure we can find somebody to translate that. Okay. Well, Funker, while you're here, make sure to hit the thumbs up button. Yeah, couldn't find that last guy. Killed plenty of stuff. I'm going to call it here. I'm going to call it on that one, guys. I finally survived a raid. I'm getting tired, more tired by the minute. And I want to sync up with the Funker 530 guys. We'll be live tomorrow, likely on 530. I just don't know if it'll be at the normal time or if it'll be earlier in the day. I might, we might go live early afternoon or maybe even in the morning. Just depends on kind of what happens over the next 12 hours or so. But we'll see you back here Friday for community games and Nerf night. All right, I love you. Thanks for being here. Welcome to all of our new members, guys. Poise Tactical, welcome in. Bryson, welcome. Raul, welcome back. Mike Perry, thanks for becoming a member. Thank you for all of the support tonight on the wheel. Eric, thank you for the 50. Caveman for the 50. Bees for the 2. Bees for the 5. Jordan, thank you for the 10. Bees, thank you for the 5. Lord Hobo, thanks for the 20. Adam, thank you for the 20. And Gareth, thanks for the 1074. I'm out of here.
Good night, ladies.
Good night, sir.
Bye-bye.